Starsky&Hutch World Environmental Tour is now down by the sea on the west coast of Portugal, the Atlantic coast. See the real beauty of the ocean. I spent many years on the ocean sailing around, and to understand the force and the beauty of it, it's incredible. And cigarette butts, which, okay, not a great thing, but you don't need them there. And a couple of my favourite, these yoghurt bottle things. There's a bit of plastic something there, but to go. Famous, I think it's for your earbuds. Comes out of the toilet. And cup. And a bit of plastic, whatever that is. Let's see. More plastic rubbish. Again, one of these earbud things that you get and you put down the toilet. Another one of those good old jelly pots. A plastic bottle we get. You know, we just had to do a little bit of walk. Just goes to show you, another bottle at the top. It's everywhere nowadays. God knows where. So you see that? Put it all in the bin. Starsky! He's off chasing the birds. You'll never catch them. Sleep up. Come on! Oi! Ander! Nice, no, having fun. picked up a few bits from my day today, so he's well off now. He's off chasing the seagulls. He's gone. You can see where those seagulls are. That's where Starsky is. Silly dog. Okay, you can see the bench that Starsky's modelling. Well, that's all made from recycled plastic. The platform on the beach is made from recycled plastic. The bins are made from recycled plastic. The shower is made from recycled plastic. The walkway, the posts for the signs are made from recycled plastic. And this is my contribution today from the beach along the waterline. So, I mean, it shouldn't be. We should, you know, there's many uses for it.